And now, to honor America, the award-winning Navy Sea Cadet Color Guard presents the colors of both the United States and Canada, our neighbors to the north. At the organ is Dick Kimball. Please rise for the national anthems, which will be sung by the youthful star of the original cast of the Broadway show Annie, Miss Andrea McArdle.
From the first pitch of the 50th All-Star Game, and with the Parkers and the Fosters and Schmidts and Lins and Stremskis, plenty of people are looking for a lot of home runs. Nolan Ryan for the American League, Steve Carlton for the National League will have something to say about that. And we're going to see it all when we come back.